Okay. Oop, my head is cut off. Hey everyone, how's it going? It's Ryzen. Good? Yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad. Where's my remote? What the hell did I do with it? I have no idea. Hopefully the TV volume's off. Yeah, that's weird. Like, I just grabbed it and then I lost it again. Whatever. Ooh, it's really bothering.
Don't like the look of those clouds, me.
Nope, it's just gone. I don't know why. I must have.
You want to watch your step?
I must have brought it outside because somebody knocked on the door. It distracted me. Yeah, it's the joys of having ADHD. Is every little thing distracts you, and then you totally forget. Anyway, I did do some farming off camera. Oh, here's Ado. We're streaming later. Good. Okay. So I did do some farming. Not much, but I gained a level as a result. Basically, I just went down here, went over here, killed those two floating jellyfish fog guys. Stingrays, I guess, is what they look like. Manta rays, yeah. Farmed them for their materials, then I went over to the outpost, killed the giant mechs, the bigger ones, not the smaller ones. And farmed materials from them, which has given me enough materials to fully upgrade everybody's weapons. And I say fully upgrade because the only upgrades left are apparently from super bosses. I checked. And yeah, that's not happening. Yeah, we can fully upgrade.
Please to use, but not abuse.
Not that you guys can hear that, but I can.
And strengthenment complete. Please to use.
Sorry, it's the only way I can function is listening to this stupid static in my ear.
You say so himself. Please to use, but not abuse. And strengthenment complete.
Yeah, we need Mineral Darvis Bone, which is from that level 60 boss, unique monster. The thing is, he's actually a super boss. I checked. So we basically can't do anymore. Yeah, let's see. The last three levels, we have to farm the level 60 super boss, the level 70 super boss, and the level 80 super boss. So I guess it's weird. I don't know why they would do that. In order to be able to take on the level 90 and 100 guys, I guess. But there's like nothing left other than super bosses, so it's kind of pointless. I don't know. I don't like that at all. And I think the reason why I can't find that one.
This is the place.
This has got to be a weather thing. Yeah, it is. It's a weather thing. Okay. There's one other weather enemy that I want to spawn. Just add him on the map, but I can't defeat him. He's one of the super bosses. This guy should be easy. Smash him. Did my Discord? Not gonna bother with a chain here. Oh, he dropped a nope on metal. Okay, good. It's this guy. Hopefully it's still thundering. Does he actually spawn right now?
Nice going, smartass.
Or is he not spawn yet? He does not spawn yet. Okay. He's the level 80. There's the unique guy here I want to kill. In the fog thing. We can't kill that guy. I wonder if it's raining here.
Which way next?
Ugh, great.
Nice going, smart ass. Nice going, smart ass. Nice going.
Still don't know how to get to that. Up there. I know there's something up there.
Got a rare one. Cool.
Nice going, smart ass. Nice going, smart ass. Nice going, smart ass.
Oh, really? That's odd. Huh.
Made it.
Really odd. Oh, right. Isn't it that chest? I didn't know how to get to it. Hey, Zero. Okay.
Nice go.
Kind of showing up there now with the thing. Yeah. It's a relic. So let's take a look. How we would possibly get up there.
How did this happen?
Me. There's no way. You finished today's roulette?
I let my attention wander.
Good. I'm gonna ignore that for now. It's like the only question mark left, isn't it? There's a relic missing here, though, and an ether channel. That's weird. Do those count as unique monsters? Wait, that's weird.
What did you lose?
My remote.
So what?
The TV?
There.
Oh.
Yeah, I put it there because somebody knocked on the door and distracted me.
Is my...
I was just gonna say, did you,
What?
Notice her outfit?
Yeah, I noticed.
What? Okay, yeah, and? What about them? Yeah, they exist. How do you get this freaking chest?
Which one?
This one.
I have no idea.
Yes.
I don't know. Look it up.
Like, I can see it, but I don't understand how to get to it. Like, it's a relic. It's right there.
Is there, like, a ladder or something?
No. Yeah, it leads up here. I don't know. Okay. Whatever. Yeah, I'm kind of confused here as to what is it counting for unique monsters? Like, this must be the last one, right? Okay. This one says there's two left, and we still have this guy? But this guy is... Yeah, I guess that works. That makes sense. Yeah. That makes sense. The unique monsters, we're probably not completing them all, just FYI.
Which way next?
Because that would involve super bosses, and, yeah, I don't think that's happening. Apparently to level up, we need to use... Not that guy, the guy behind him, the super boss behind him to level up.
Come on.
The level 60 guy.
Our victory is far from certain.
It's me you want.
Thanks for the support.
We should be doing a ton of damage now, though. Because... Come on. Are we okay here? I don't know. Rex? Shit. Really, Rux? Really? We're doing alright. weren't doing, not doing alright anymore. Yeah, the problem is the flying guy. That's the problem. Again. He just won't leave us alone.
Gotta get back on that Ponyo.
Which is freaking incredibly annoying. Because I don't want to sit there and have to kill him. Because I don't even know if I'm going to be able to take this fog thing down.
Can't lose to this,
oh,
nobody.
When he comes in, I'll have to fight him. But... can we, like, throw a rock at you, please?
It's me you want.
Thank you. Second one? Come on. They're both coming, I guess. Just don't die, guys, because I don't want to fall down there. I literally can't even heal you. Guess now we're gonna be running away because my party members are dumb and they fell down.
That's
really annoying, by the way. I'm gonna die now.
Very thoughtful of you.
I can't believe they fell down like that. I wanted to stay on the cliff, and they literally didn't. I don't know why they jumped down to get the guy. Just let him come to us. Killed one. Hopefully,
nobody.
That's good enough.
Be all that you can be.
It's me you want.
Thanks for the support.
Great. I fully upgraded our weapons, so we should be like pretty powerful. As much as I can, we're not killing a super powerful, right? Nice. Coming in. Okay, why are you attacking me? We gotta run. To run because of the stupid flying guy again. I don't know why he just will not leave us alone. Like, seriously, dude, I don't want to fight all of you at once. Like, they put his stupid path right there on purpose.
I can take point.
It wouldn't be so bad. Just have him spawn here. Like, you're wasting my time by making me have to wait for him to come over here. I get to sit here for 5 minutes. Because he takes too long to fly over here. Being a dick for no reason. Just spawn them both here so that you kill them before you get into that fight. That would have been a much better placement for those two enemies. I don't think they're placed well.
Hey!
These are the guys I farmed for some of the materials, by the way.
Yeah,
I think there's some on Black Mountain as well, but I killed them here. Please don't jump down there this time. Thank you. Okay.
Here we go. You ready or what?
This is the last fog rift. Well, the last one. Should be okay. Jesus, Clement. You gonna revive me? Hey, thank you.
Thank you,
Abe. Yes. That was great. Time for a level, though. Ready to go! I'm not killing a million of them. Okay, there he is. There we go. Kill Nicole. There we go. Revive. Thank you. Really close. It was really close. Wow. That sucks. Not a super boss, I think we can take him. Rex, St. Matthew, and...
What about something like this? Now we're
get another amazing. You got them, guys. They're dead.
How do we play this? Here's what I propose. Whose plan do we choose?
Shulk?
We can go with it.
I got Shulk.
got four amazings. Not bad. Well, easy enough.
We're pretty good.
Did we just go from level 52 to 54? Oh my god, we did.
What's that glowing?
An ether channel. Same thing it is every time, Rex. Not fighting that super boss. Don't know why the super boss is only level 60, but yeah, whatever. I think he has a red team zone, so. Oh, Rex is totally screwed. Rex, are you like out damaging everybody here or something? I need you to just stop drawing aggro. Please do. You're like drawing way too much aggro, dude. I have everybody set up to mitigate that, but. Smash, I guess. He's good too. Rex is very good. Rex is probably the best part of the game. Actually, Matthew does good damage against unique monsters too. Because he gets like bonuses against them. Uh-oh. Hard hit. That. Oh, and now Rex, of course, draws aggro. So since he drew aggro, let's chain. Art things. Art unlocks.
Here's
Matthew. Give us our, amazing.
He didn't break him, that's smart. Man, I love Ace thing.
What about something like this?
We could go with this!
Sure.
Here's what I would do.
What about something like this?
I'll at least get a Bravo.
Not done yet. Look out.
We'll take care of it.
Red hot blade flash. Let's do it up. Just don't. Didn't kill him?
I can't have long to go now. Let's keep going. Let's send him back in.
Still didn't kill him.
We've gathered much data on this phone.
Strategy Manual Volume 6.
Getting hungry all of a sudden.
Oh, we have two. Better. That's fantastic. That's dumb. That's incredibly dumb. Guess we'll get these skills too.
I must be some kind of genius. Got a new skill. Skills improved. I feel the power.
That's really weird and random. You're gonna totally get that because what the hell, dude? I don't know what your issue is with your freaking aggro output, but it's nuts. Are we good? Okay. Something here. Let's go find out what it is.
Made it.
It's really random. And I know we have to do that other side quest, which we will do. It's a long one, so it'll take a while. Must be below.
Okay, we're here.
What is this beeping? Do we have to fall somewhere? There's a point of interest there, I don't know why. Wait, is that for the side quest? Oh, there's another thing I have to do. I think we just randomly solved the side quest. Not seeing anything of note here, so I don't know what this beeping is, but it's driving me nuts. Graffiti, yeah, there it is. I see it. Okay. That's what it is.
This is the place.
Nice. Did I get all the zombies on there? Yeah. Oh, I did get one enemy off camera that I hadn't completed yet. One of the soldiers in the base that I'd cleared last time. Apparently, I didn't kill enough of one guy.
Nice going, smartass.
There it is.
Hey, you found enough on metal. We best hold on.
Oh, there's an art unlock kit. Ask and you shall receive. All right, Shulk.
I feel a new strategy.
Don't worry, I'll get you kid last time.
Rage.
Not that I particularly care about that, but it's there. We have affinity thing I can unlock? No, of course not. How many gems do we have left unlocked? One, two. We have need three gem unlocks, two affinity growths, and one art unlock. And how many accessories? Four.
Not bad.
Interesting place for a cave.
Oh. I didn't even have to do that. I just could have walked in here. Well, I did it the cool way, okay? Shut up. It's not, somebody has to do it the cool way. Better be able to be me. Let's go fight slow and steady. So I'm sure that'll end well. There's two unique monsters left. That guy. And that guy. And they're super bosses, so I've completed everything. Oh, wait, no. Wait. No. This is a different thing. What unique monster am I missing here? Oh, wait, no, they're two together, right. Okay, yeah, I gotcha. Even though they're only one symbol. That makes sense. Done with the Aurora Shelf then, too. Yesterday, yeah, we're only missing that guy, so we're done with that. Ragmus Desolation. I'm missing a relic, and I know where it is. It's this. I don't know how to get to it. I'm missing an affinity scene? Well, that's unacceptable. Where the hell is that? I can't be missing an affinity scene. We are missing an affinity scene. It's completely unacceptable. You know the relic? Well, please tell me how to get to this. I've seen it. I have no idea how you're intended to get to it. Like, I can't make a jump from here. I mean, that just kills me.
If I don't make it,
you drop onto an arch.
That was an unpleasant occurrence.
Yeah, that's what I thought, except I've tried that.
We need to lose some altitude here.
And it's not great. I mean, I'm gonna try to get it again. Like, the only way I can get up above is over this way. From the secret area. Oh. That actually makes sense, because the secret area is on the other side. Okay. I was trying to go from here. Here's another question. How do you get up to that damn bridge? Because there's something on there. Or can you not get on there, and I'm just imagining something's there? I wish you could speed up on ladders. There's a thing you drop onto. Maybe. Okay, yeah, this actually makes more sense. Oh. Wait a minute, this is this here.
There it is.
And there's the last art unlock. And does this... Oh, this is all part of it. Okay. No, don't you... Fall off. Don't worry about it. I meant to do that.
Nice going, smartass.
We've arrived. Where to next?
I already get enough verbal abuse from... Lemmer.
Nice going, smartass.
Nice going, smartass. Okay, that makes a lot more sense.
Hey,
affinity unlock? Thank you. Now I'm only missing one. Think. Yeah, it's either Nicole or Shulk. You're better at pure tanking. Absolutely. Please get that.
Power.
No.
The power. There we go.
Boost your block rate.
I can get stronger.
Oh wow, that's pretty good.
I can get stronger. I can get stronger. Alright, looking good. Alright, looking good. Alright, looking good. The power.
I care to unlock that for you now. Okay, art unlock. Unlock your final art.
Better use what I learned.
With smart bomb.
Smart bomb. User. Smart bomb.
There we go. That'll work. Thank you. It's driving me nuts.
In the clear.
I didn't think to go from the secret area at all.
Most welcome.
That takes care of that. I definitely did not have that many points. Okay. So that leaves one unique monster, which is a super boss, so that's not... Oh, there's the affinity scene. I don't even think the super boss spawns yet. I know he has to show up during a thunderstorm.
Nice going, smartass.
Some giant sea serpent thing.
This place reminds me of a legend. The Lord of Ragwell Lake.
Lord?
They say it's only ever sighted on stormy days. It's reputed to be a vicious and dangerous beast. If we could, I'd love to take care of it before somebody gets hurt. Oh, wait. I'm getting deja vu. Like something similar's happened here before.
Yeah, I know.
A monster that only appears with thunder.
Ah, that's a cool story. If we see the thing, I say we take a swing at it.
It's level 80, guys. No. I don't feel like dying horribly. Okay. Still a lot to explore there. Hand in our Nopon medals. One of these days, this quest will end. Possibly.
Here we are.
You want more Nopon medals? God. Evidently. Item retriever, okay.
Safe. In the clear.
Well, now we have to do this. If Wall could speak quest. Black rock face standing alone. Even in Xenoblade, I can't escape Blue Blanc's influence. I don't like it. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's here. If I had to guess. If it ain't here, I don't know.
We've arrived.
Am I wrong?
Where to next?
No, I'm wrong. Well, I am wrong. unfortunate. Well, I tried. Google it is. I've heard this quest sucks. Where does the second clue take me? I already did the first one, that one I found. Okay. Oh, I am correct, it's in the Black Mountains. So it's like in here then. I'm not that far off.
This is the place.
Hopefully I can find the last affinity unlock soon. I want to get all of Shulk's skills if I can. You actually get a lot more points than I thought you were. Thought you did. Oh yeah, these guys are probably no threat to me now. I went to that other area, leveled up. What's the final area, like level 50? Definitely do a lot less damage in this one than the main game, but that's okay. This is by far the best Xenoblade DLC they've ever released. Like, seriously, it's quite good.
A most uncommon item.
There's, like, no complaints. It's very good. I would have bought this as an in the standalone game and been happy with it. How long have I been playing? 20 hours? 25 hours. I'm sure you could get through it in like 15 if you rushed it, but I don't. I wanted to like fully explore everything. I'm glad I did too, because it's a lot of fun. Isn't it here? No? Where is it then? Oh, it's up here. We have to go a little further. Excuse you? Oh, you're gonna hit this again, aren't you? No? You're okay. At least we have everybody's arts unlocked now. That's the big thing.
Got a rare one. Score.
How'd I just go in a circle?
Nice going, smartass.
Yeah, I deserved that one, Glimmer. Sorry. Black Mountains are cool. I expected Valak Mountain, and instead I got Valak Mountain and Ginbu together, and that's really cool, actually. Oh! Ah, it's just a black shard.
Everyone, focus! This fight was not worth it.
No, but we need to unlock the points. There we go.
Get out of our way.
Hardly a fair match, is it?
Very thoughtful of you.
Mighty
Thorax!
Looking
good! Mighty
Well, now the spider gets to die too. Eggs?
This is
eggs?
The remnant of an annihilation event, and a large one at that.
You're not wrong.
Let's go.
Damn. Are there no eggs?
Get out of our way
to respawn those eggs.
Zero chance of that happening again.
It's kind of annoying just to get one more to hatch.
Everyone focus.
I'll send you to your rest.
There we go.
Everyone, focus.
They'll do for now.
Dragon. Sleeping.
Very thoughtful of you.
I'm still gonna murder him. Same. I mean, if he didn't want to be murdered, he shouldn't be here. My story.
Everyone, focus!
Just so you really, like, worshiping the dragon? Not cool. Okay, guys, don't hit the dragon. Here, just focus on... Might be friendly. Probably not. Ask for it. Wake him up. You wanna go? Dragon God Alcar, huh? Yeah, we're gonna. Okay. Immediately just get the tail swipe. I didn't deserve that. I didn't disturb his sleep. Get him. Ow.
Maybe we'll run into Avalanche Abbasi here. Goodbye, Rex. You're out putting way too much damage again. I mean, he's a dragon. What was I expect? Ow. They really nerfed the DOTs. In this. Actually, do we even have the ability to do DOT damage? What do we do? Do we have the ability? Yeah, I think guessing Shulk used his Monado Rage. Got him, Rex. He's dead. think you got him, guys. I think he's dead. A little bit. A little much. You got him. He's dead. You can stop now. Rex, he was dead ages ago.
Jesus Christ!
That was 10 million. That was literally 10 million. Did that clip? I don't know. I clicked clip. Maybe that actually worked. I did not expect that level of damage. Shulk has no chills, I guess.
Everyone, focus!
They'll do for now.
Wait.
That was an insane level of damage.
That takes care of that.
I know I can count on you all.
I cannot believe I did that much damage. I clipped it.
Piece of cake. Victory came easily.
I think it should be there. You'll have to check if it actually worked or if I was too slow on it.
Hut. Let's stack up.
You just click clip. Clips like the last 30 seconds
way.
Or something.
We have the advantage here.
Straight.
That wasn't even a warm-up.
Let's see, did this actually work? Oh yeah, it did. It did. It's there. I'm guessing we're gonna need to come back in here. See, if there's more Ignis out here, I'd be happy, but.
No way. We're crossing this?
Okay. I mean, yeah, we are. But I need to respawn these guys. I didn't, I'm having issues here. How did I get in here? Did I drop down and now I can't get out?
Hut.
Oh, I dropped down and now I can't get out.
Well, here we are.
This is quite rare.
Checks out.
Black Mountains must be the last one that has collectibles, maybe?
Everyone, focus!
It's just too powerful for us.
Not yet. I'm not gonna let this
I didn't think
me.
Any
Get
of them
of
were
way.
Completed yet.
They don't look all that tough. Thanks for the support!
New entry in the enemy's team.
Goal is to do that quest.
The outcome was patently obvious.
I didn't actually. I still didn't go to a campfire, did I? Okay, I need to do that. I farmed the last item I needed for the sensor. Him.
Get out of our way.
Hardly a fair match.
We still don't have that one, do we?
I
don't think so.
The outcome was patently obvious.
Let's grab that first. No, I don't want Unity. I want a map. I need a rest point.
This is quite rare.
So I can make that thing.
Good for eating, good for sleeping. Perfect.
How shall I go about improving this? Oh, a new feature.
Guess that's it. We got them all, right?
That looks about right.
Is that it?
How
really?
I
like,
go
are
about
we
improving
fully done?
This?
Yeah.
Seems worth a wash.
Not sure what that's gonna accomplish, but hey, it's there.
Safe. In the clear. Ready? Let's go.
Should probably talk face to face.
Okay, that basically unlocks a community thing that I can get later. I talk to the guy.
Made it!
Get out of our way!
Hardly a fair match, is it?
We've got your number now.
Get out of our way!
I don't know why I can't seem to target the one I want.
Thanks for the support!
There we go. Gotta get some points for Shelton or I get his affinity thing unlocked. Get all the skills. The skills are very useful.
A most uncommon item.
Running out of points to actually get at this point. So this is an ether slide.
Let's get to it.
Terrifying, by the way.
Hut.
Hey, these are rare.
Hut. Hut.
I see light. It's an ether channel.
We could rush.
We need that ether channel. What's this? Man, no, it's another quest. It's a loot, huh? It does look like Glimmer's Blade. No. Yeah, sure. I guess Glimmer wants to learn how to play music. No, I want the other quests, though.
Gotta clear out the rowdy ones.
Enemy territory. Oh, so this is the way we could have gone for like a shortcut. There's definitely a way down there too.
Gotta clear out the rowdy ones. Get out of our way.
We have the advantage. Oh, now there's more Igna.
No injuries to speak of.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Get out of our way.
You ain't all that, but I'll still treat you right.
You're really getting hit with me, you what?
Very thoughtful of you.
Hopefully we'll need to kill one of these guys. He's the only one, so... No, there's one other one over there. Unless you're wrong? Unless you're wrong about what?
It's me you want.
Thanks for the support.
This is good, man. Give up. Let me kill the guy again. Respawn if I can.
We'll get this done in no time.
Okay. That's what they mean. The thing is up there.
Everyone, focus!
Hardly a fair match, is it?
It's me you want!
Very thoughtful of you!
Rubble, uppercut!
Rubble, spinning it! It's me you want!
Very thoughtful of
you! Rubble, spinning it!
Ready for the big one!
Two of us are gonna nail him! Break!
Strike
Oh, he's hardly dead.
Let's keep going. Let's send a package.
Pretty much a perfect win.
The outcome was patently obvious.
Get out of our way.
They don't look all that tough.
Ready to go.
It's me you want.
Very thoughtful of you.
Out of my face.
Quick and painless, thankfully.
First strike to me.
Looking to clean one.
Very thoughtful of you.
Double spinning it.
Revolt uppercut.
Heavy right.
Time to go for the throat.
Double spinning it.
More of a starter than a main, yeah?
Victory came easily.
Get out of our way.
We have the advantage here.
Strike.
Thanks for the support.
Double spinning it.
Where are ya?
Heavy whirlwind.
That was odd.
Get out of our way.
I'll send you to your wreck.
Great! Looking good, right?
It's me you want.
Very thoughtful of you. Pretty much a perfect win.
Go on, praise us some more.
That was really odd, actually.
Get out of our way.
I hope there's a genuine need for this.
First strike to me. You're in the groove, Matthew. Right off the wreck.
Double spinning neck!
Mighty strike! Anago!
Strike! Nice move!
Gotcha!
Eyes on me!
Impressively
That
was nothing!
That wasn't even a warm-up!
Get out of our way!
This fight is not worth picking.
I don't know where the other one is.
Way ahead of you!
I've got you covered! It's me you want!
Thanks for the support!
Missing venom.
Uppercut!
Slow down!
Leonardo
for the perfect! You hardly even broke a sweat.
Victory came easily.
Is it up there? No, can't be.
Hey!
Time to pool our power!
This guy?
Yeah! Let's show them what we've got!
Neil!
Double spinning
gotcha.
Mighty strike.
Popped up the training, I guess.
Sweet.
We're going up.
I mean, yeah. Huh? Well. We haven't killed that guy yet.
Get out of our way.
You ain't all that, but I'll still treat you right.
Break!
It's me you want.
Very thoughtful of you.
Mighty strike!
I don't break it like...
Blitz punch!
Now you're getting me.
Don't look away!
Get my fist grenade!
Strike!
Double spinning it!
Wow.
Quick and painless, thankfully.
See, I'm pretty sure I know what that's talking about.
Nice.
A lot of ether things. It's got to be back in Vermilion Forest.
Although I think we have to go in from the field. Okay, so now, what do I want to do? I want to go down here.
Nice going, smartass.
Are you gonna be fine? There's an accessory unlock. I knew there had to be one there. It's like, if there was an accessory unlock, where would it be? Gee, I wonder. Oh, well.
I look forward to optimizing.
Enjoy, eh? You get, boost healing? Boost healing. Sure. Done with all the side. Did we? Was that the only segments we had to pick up here? Looks like it. Okay, well, this is definitely over here. Yeah.
Okay, we're here.
There's the graffiti.
Nice going, smartass.
I wonder if the graffiti's here beforehand. And it's just the one in the town they didn't put there. Maybe it already is there before the quest starts. Medusa chase. High at the gate, kingdoms fall, eyes on the ground, king's last recall. Is it down here? Tomb. Or it's in that other secret area.
We've arrived. Where to next?
No? Alright, where is it then? Fallen Gate landmark? Okay.
I've set a course.
Wait.
I've set a course.
That's not what I want.
Well, here we are.
Okay. Yeah, you. I know I have to talk to you.
Nice to see you.
Oh, it's here.
Oh, it's in the Ragnaros Desolation, actually. Oh, it's right here.
Here we are.
That makes sense.
Such thing as over-accessorizing.
Nope, I need to do the quest.
This is the place.
She wants to be fixed, I guess. Black Mountains. You do, huh? Found it. Yeah, we gotta fix it. Well, yeah. Oh, now she's disturbed.
Okay, we've arrived.
Huh? Huh? Why didn't you grab that? Oh, there you go. Jeez. It's like, what the hell, Glamour? What are you doing?
Hey, he's a rat.
Very tempted to fight that level 60 guy, but I'm pretty sure he's a super boss and it would end very poorly for us. In fact, I know he's a super boss. Time to go kill a giant and loot to get its guts and strength. You better play this thing, Glamour. We did like everything. Actually, I think we're still missing one person from this other city. So we might find them today. Goodbye, Rex. I think her non-talenter is a better heal than her talenter. Although her talenter does a lot of damage. Now he's dead. Slice it open, get your hands around the pipes, and stop you right there. Kids these days, turn around, I'll do it for you. Rex looking out for his daughter. And Nickel's like, yeah, I'm gonna do that too. I do like that, though.
Right, let's double time.
Kind of cool, Rex. Like, alright, I'll help you out. Something to do. First kid.
This is the place.
Yep. What's that? Oh. A will teach her? That's cool.
Let's speak to them later.
Always happy to help.
Let's just get things we really need, okay?
Left in the community that we haven't, like, I can get, apparently. Don't have all the recipes yet. Missing one, apparently. Panacea, about to get her as well. So, I don't know where Berber is. Okay, well that would be why I don't have them.
We're here.
Oh, so this is how they came up with the puzzles. You'll start the food, okay? Did you see my clip? Not listening. Watch it. Watch it now.
They've got something to say to us.
It's amazing. Yeah, well, stop ruining my fun. But look at it. Orbital Sky Reader. Okay. So there's still not enough. No. I guess there's nothing else to do. So I guess we'll just. Go back to I'll just go here first and see if it starts thundering.
We've arrived. Where to next?
Which of course it didn't. Oh well. We're missing three unique monsters. Wow, four fog rifts. Intervention, three uniques. One of those is probably going to be a super boss, if I had to guess. A city survivor. Missing a lot of shit actually here. Okay. Oop, nope, I meant to teleport there. There's no place to go here. There's a gem unlock kit.
No such thing as over-accessorizing.
Better put it to good use.
Probably go down it though. Why isn't my thing beeping? The hell?
Thank you.
Did I turn it off somehow? Is that a thing you can do? Okay. Yeah, like it should be beeping, right? I have no idea. I have no idea why it's not beeping. I'll go to a camp and see if I turned it off on accident. Alright. Hey, what the hell? Stop!
Everyone, focus!
Kill this guy.
We have the advantage here!
Obvious.
I have no idea.
I wonder what's inside. Hey, we found a Napalm metal.
We best hold on to it.
Yeah, another Napalm metal. Balak Mountain. Cool. Died.
Ah!
Oh, shit.
Heart.
It looks like there's something there, though. Maybe you just, like, let it take you. I wonder if these crystals work like they do in, that's like impossible.
Nice going, smartass.
That's literally impossible.
Watch your step, Matthew. If you slip, there'll be no helping you.
Hey, come on. I know I'm an easy mark, but I'm not that clumsy.
Oh, okay. The ladder is if you want to bypass that. I see. Let's make it nighttime and see what happens. Yep. Cool.
Safe. In the clear.
It's really cool.
Phew. We've climbed a long flipping way.
It might be an idea to rest soon.
Is this the end of the area?
Cylinder time.
Oh, this one's over here, right? Osei Tower?
Oh. Treasure acquired.
The Three Sage Tabernacle. This is a secret area in Xenoblade 1, actually. Another gem unlock kit. Strategy volume 2 and 18. I guess I'll unlock your thing.
A little prep goes a long way.
does defense up, right? Not crazy. Yeah. Oh, right, the manuals. No kidding. Sure, why not? Yeah, it was a ton of damage.
Safe. In the clear.
Which is not what it's much harder to do in the DLC. You're a lot weaker. What am I missing? 5 chests. No, this still gotta be like a lot more, right? 2 bunch of locations, 2 landmarks, a secret area, rest spot, and a city survivor, and unique monsters. Yeah, I figured.
Hey.
Yeah?
When I turned down the chance to be a god, I lost the power to have visions.
Oh, right.
But you, A?
There is no single established future. You should know that better than anyone, Shulk. If I were to tell you now what form your futures might one day take, it would be but one possibility, and a hazy one at that. The thing that gives shape to the future, it is your will. That's all the future is, Shulk.
You're quite right. I don't relish getting old. Age saps my courage.
That perfectly correct. Leaping blade first into thick of fray. Is game best left to young and reckless.
You said it, Riku.
Actually, is Masterpon who say.
Who?
Your master, eh?
Masterpon say, when find one such, give this.
Isn't that...
Everyone? Is right here. And also with Shulk there.
Was that Lucky 7?
You're right. We're not alone.
Did you see the scene? What's the scene? Okay.
We've arrived. Where to next?
I'll interact with Lucky 7. Yeah. Okay, it is Lucky 7, right? Like, I'm not crazy? Yeah, okay. So... Yeah, I see it. Right, yeah, that's what Nia said. Well, that's because it is. in the sword? Notice, yeah, I see the purple. Ricky? Yes, Malos. He's the only one I can think of. I know he means Melia for Melly, but... So his master pwn is Ricky? Oh, he's the son of Ricky's kid. Oh, no, he's the son of Ricky. Okay. No, I got it. Well, I guess he could. I'm assuming he means Ricky and not one of Ricky's kids. No, it's a really dumb name. So you turned Malos into a sword? Like, that's his soul in there? Matthew, you're an idiot. So Malos is in Lucky 7-0. That's apparently why it's so powerful. Because it's purple. That's the implication. Oh, and Riku's master pwn is Ricky. Yes, hereupon Ricky. His father. Yeah, Riku is Ricky's son. Because Origin has all the souls, it also has Malice's soul. So, I guess it's super powerful because it's Malos. I think. I don't know, I'm gonna double check that, but that's what I got out of that. That's what Liz is saying. It's like... that's what I got. Malos had a Monado. His ability was to destroy anything he touched, so I guess that kind of jives. And I guess his soul is helping us in Xenoblade 3's main game. Which I guess makes sense. I mean, technically he did say if he had a better driver, things would have been different, so I guess there you go. I mean, the hilt of the sword is purple, and he's the only one that fits that bill.
Safe. In the clear.
Let's go explore more Black Mountains. So there's your answer, and that's how Riku knows Melia and why he was working with Melia to save her.
Made it.
He's Riku's son. Here's your answer.
Safe. In the clear.
So, he was actually not really lying, because Ricky was kind of just a normal Nopon. Yeah, it's definitely missable. Turn into oversized knife. I think it's Malice's actual soul in there. He implied there were other people in there too, so I don't know. But it's definitely got part of Malice there.
Well, best not look down.
Thanks, A. Appreciate that. Oh, Prison Island is... So the Black Mountains are just the final dungeon, huh? Okay. I'm guessing it's... If I had to speculate, it's probably why Pyra and Mithra aren't here. Maybe they went back into like a pure sword form to give to somebody.
Everyone, focus.
They don't look all that tough.
But a consequence of that would be Albus went too blue for Coco Pops. That also explains why,
get out of our way.
Hardly a fair match.
Rex is probably a lot weaker now.
First strike to me.
No mercy.
Can't draw like full power without Pyra and Mithra and their crew. Yeah, it's fine. I don't know why it's missable. The hell is that thing? Also, my beepy thing stopped working, and I don't know why. Well, it's not missable, but... You have to know to go back. You could beat the game and not realize it's there. I'm sure it's always there when you go back there. My X radar, it stopped working, I don't know why. The thing that goes beep, beep, beep on the mount, on the rat map. Like, I haven't heard a beep in ages for anything.
Everyone, focus. This fight is
maybe.
Frank! Way ahead of you.
Nice move, Matthew.
I'll be your opponent.
Very thoughtful of you.
Stop that! I'll be your opponent.
It's turned off? How the hell could I turn it off? I didn't even know that was a thing. I mean, it's turned off. Is that something I do at camp somehow? Press minus? Oh. Am I like find it or something? No, I could turn it off. Oh, I think I turned on auto battle. I think it's pumped right now. Outside of battle, I probably have to break my head. I mean, I'm so over level, who cares? I didn't know you could activate auto battle like that. I thought it was on the menu only. I was like, why aren't my arts working? We're not gonna bother with that.
Great!
Of course Rex is drawing aggro again. Because of course he is.
The outcome was patently obvious.
Oh. You can turn it off with minus. I didn't know that was a thing. Thank you. I never would have noticed that.
This fight was not worth picking.
Kill this dragon and call it a day. I mean, I'll be back for... What's that game? Battle Network. Like an hour. It is indeed Wednesday, yes. I just want to see what's over here. This is Prison Island. Pretty cool. Alright, whatever.
Safe. In the clear.
I'll be back for, Battle Network with Ado. I've already talked to him. I'm pretty sure, yeah. I'm imagining when the point of no return happens, it'll open up the last few quests here, I would guess. If there are any more, but... The only things left to find are in the mountains, so... I found everything else. I know this is a super boss, it hasn't rained, so I haven't gotten the icon to spawn, but basically it, everything else is a super boss, except for the Black Mountains.
Safe.
And I do plan to find everything in the Black Mountains, because I like that, I like the exploration in the game. Alright, I'll be back later, take care.